Congratulations. Tough luck for last in line, Ross Barrett.
Barrett? What on earth do you think that looks like? Look at the top shelf. What is that on your top shelf?
Toilet paper, sir. Only got one roll left.
This locker looks like complete shambles.
Conrad, this is really not on.
Barrett, I have a message for you that you will relay to the Colonel Sergeant when you go down and see him this morning. You will go down there and quite clearly state, Colonel Sergeant, I have not met the standard of the platoon commander's inspection. And when he asks you why, you say, mind your own business. Don't laugh, this is not a funny matter. What will you say?
Mind your business, Sergeant.
Don't even say Sergeant.
Ordering recruits to relay rude messages is a traditional army punishment.
Speak to me, what are you doing here?
Because my locker did not meet the expectations of the platoon officer.
What the was that?
Mind your business.
But if Barrett thinks it's a joke, the provost sergeant fails to see the funny side.
Say that again, say it loud.
Go on, say it again! Mind your business! Is that right? Or not? We got a comedian here!
Stop moving those drums apart. Perry, up together, up together. move them out. Get away from him a bit. Hold it there. Back off, lads. Let him suffer it. This is crucifixion. You let those bleeders know that nobody comes down to the guard room and tells me there might be own business. It is not a wise move to tell the plumber's son to mind his own business. Do you understand?
Sergeant!
Are you sure you understand?
Sergeant!
Move away from me. Do you understand?
Sergeant!
Are you sure you're
Sergeant!
Are you sure you're
Sergeant!
Get off my drums, you miserable. Now put them back over there. Hurry up.
Message received loud and clear.
You might have paperwork. Find a fake pick badge. Enough, thank